I am not a liar. I have killed thousands. I have fed more drug fiends than the top three pharmaceutical companies combined. I have stolen children from parents, wives from husbands, wiped out entire generations. But lying, that I have never done. The rest are offenses against humanity. Lying is an offense against yourself. I am the head of the Santa Blanca organization, which you call a cartel. I had a dream. I dreamed of a land where we could grow our own coca, produce our own cocaine, where we could run our business free from interference from the police, the government, the army, the Yankees. In my dream, a woman's voice asked me,
"Sueño, mijo, what if you had your own country?"
Like Moses, I led my people to the promised land, Bolivia. We came here. We bought the coca fields. What we couldn't buy, we took. We bought the police, the military, the judges, the politicians. We were on the verge of becoming the government itself. On the razor's edge from fulfilling my dream. Of creating a narco-state. The nation of Santa Blanca.
agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
At least it comes with a chopper.
How'd you get in country?
I flew in business class from Manaus.
Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just hitched rides from Barranco, Peru. How about you?
I got on board a bus in Huy, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón. Nobody wants to deal with a drunk on the bus.
That explains why you smell like ass.
I've heard rumors about you guys. I was a rookie field officer in Moscow when the coup went down. There was talk you were involved?
Nah, it must have been someone else. We were never there.
Not every day you get to meet an urban legend in the flesh.
Huh. You should tell that to my kid. Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
You tell me, Karen Bowman, international aid worker.
I'm sure you've seen the horrible, fucked up shit humans are capable of when there are zero repercussions. But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño. He's got a religious streak that rates pretty close to delusional. He's taken vows of poverty, chastity. If he's not in it for the chocha or the money, he's in it for the power. This joint task force is CIA, DEA, and JSOC. I'm your resident spook for this ride. Welcome to Operation Kingslayer.
Our briefing said there'd be a contingent of locals.
The Qatar is 26. They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Santa Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their leader, Pak Qatari, soon as we touch down. Bolivians have a long history of hating us Yankees, but this time, let's hope the enemy of my enemy will be my friend. But don't turn your back on him. I'm not going to.
Soldiers. This is the help you promised? That Sandoval promised? A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of Bolivians have died from Santa Blanca's bullets. Where will my hundreds of soldiers come from?
As Americans, we aren't here, remember? These soldiers are the best covert ops team our country has to offer. With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pak Qatari, leader of the resistance group Qataris 26. We will be working with the rebels to destabilize Santa Blanca's organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Amaru? You found him? Amaru's one of the founders of the Qataris 26.
More than that, her group is founded on his ideas. Without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa Blanca and the corruption in our government. Amaru must be saved. If you were to assist my people, it would do much to earn my confidence.
Where is he?
We do not know exactly. We know he is in this province and that there is a Santa Blanca lieutenant who knows where he is.
I'll put a call into the activity, see if they can dig more intel out of the airwaves. Start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed of everything via sat phone. Good hunting.
Saving Amaru is important to our cause, Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Frag out. Get some. Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Stay there.
Copy that.
Go.
Roger that.
Hold your position.
A big juicy cheeseburger. Rare.
Lobster. Drawn butter.
Fish taco. Porterhouse. Bleeding. Baked potato. Sour cream. I'm never eating an MRE again.
Or energy gel.
Or rice. Cold beer.
Scotch.
Coffee from a French press.
Rally up, people.
Copy. You trust this CIA officer?
Trust and CIA are two words I never use in the same sentence.
They have to sell us out to save their asses. They sell us out.
They always do. It's a wicked world, man.
No, it's not. It's just the way it is.
We got hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Fire.
I copy. Tango down. Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Stay.
What's the plan?
Fucking hell! Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Está bien, ganado.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. ¿Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you!
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Thank you.
Let's get moving. The cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Santa Blanca Radio con DJ Perico.
The poor and the spiteful will say that the goal of a company, of an organization such as ours, is to make as much money as possible. But nothing could be further from the truth. A business that makes shoes, makes footwear that people want to wear. A restaurant that serves food, creates meals that people want to eat. A business fills a need and satiates a desire. People will give money to that company for that service. Santa Blanca is not a mechanism for greed. We give people what they want, fill a need that they have. But what need is met with cocaine? Of course, there is the momentary thrill, the heart-pounding elation.
What's going on there?
Promises, give you hope, but all they want is power, control. We have seen it before, all across the continent. But Santa Blanca has...
Yo, we got hostiles.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Do not support Bacatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization.
Clear over here.
I'm cool, let's move.
The rebel menace.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
The rebel menace matters to you. You think? You're not affecting my life. They're only attacking these foreigners working in our country. But that couldn't be further from the truth.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger.
Ready? Open fire.
Ready. Call the shot. We'll go.
We're good. We all in one piece? Easy. Come here. Talk, motherfucker.
I don't get paid enough for this shit, cabrón. I'll tell you.
Found an SB network station we can shut down. Let's roll.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Take a look at that. I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle. You there.
We'll go.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
Between the corruption and the cartel, those farmers got it hard.
Farming ain't never easy, boss. Hey, yeah? If I buy it, do me a favor. Anything. Scatter my ashes on the field at LA Memorial Coliseum. You got it. How about you?
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
I got a narco over here. Over by the barn.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go. Spotting another tango. I got a third. That makes five. Fire.
Roger that. I'm opening fire. Shit, they spotted us.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien.
Enemy kill.
Perdona. Alguien ayúdeme a salir de aquí.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Todavía no estamos a salvo. Pero Dios le pagará esto que ha hecho por mí.
Are you Amaru?
What's left of him anyway?
Come on. We're getting you out of here.
Hola, come up.
I got it. I'll fly.
All right, good to go.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... We're not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si. Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock. Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through. That's the rundown on La Yuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's security operation. Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
The guy in charge of security is El Muro, the Wall, personal bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño. El Muro's little brother is La Plot. Social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out. Ah, I can use this. Let's roll.
Go on without me.
Thank you. Rally on me.
Roger.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Katari. Just tell me what you need. Hold on.
Watch your fucking fire! Fuck, engaging. We've got a problem. Fucking Unidad's here.
Blanca and Unidad are the fucking uniforms.
Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
Rally up, people.
Copy that. Tell Sicarios to go to the fight. We got a sniper, get down!
I asked the rebels to drop. Drop off a ride.
Man down, man down. Thanks, man.
Frag out. Move there. go.
Roger.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Avisamos que los refuerzos ya vienen en camino. Únanse a ellas y destruyan al enemigo.
Get ready. Fire.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales a su obra. Ataque y destruyan al enemigo.
We got a problem. Cartel soldier.
I requested a vehicle from the rebels. Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Just stay down, I'll be right there.
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Shit, man down.
Nomad here. Sorry for the interruption.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon.
Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Qatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
No están en nuestro alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atraparlos.
Engaging. They got reinforcements.
That's it, we're clear. Let's go. Damn, that was close.
I think our guns are spooking. That was a civilian, genius. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Rally on me.
Roger that.
There might be some intel. Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone.
This document mentions an UNIDAD captain who sends prisoners to Urian Theta for interrogations. He's got to know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the UNIDAD firebase.
Okay. All right, we're out of the cage.
No mames.
Assholes, no.
Move there.
Stay quiet. Copy. Targets confirmed. Ready to assault.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Yeah, I found details on an SB supply helicopter. All we have to do is hijack it and deliver it to the rebels. Simple, right?
I'm engaging takeouts. Dropped it.
Man down.
You'll be okay. I'm on my way. Goddamn. Just hold on to your shit. Man down. Man down over here. You with me, man? I'll be right there. Ugh. Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up. Man, just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Fuck.
How about you not let me get shot next time?
We're losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Ready? Open fire.
I copy. Let's go.
Ready? Fire.
Wilco.
Weapons free.
Found a Santa Blanca medal. Wait. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Well, that was messy as shit.
We got a 20 in the garage where Polito parks his sports car. You snag that, you snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
Taking a shot.
Clear over here.
I'll fly.
Roger that.
Mexico.
Punch it, man.
I gotta say, I feel bad for Agent Sam. But that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Sueño's right hand. Not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. How'd he live with it for that long?
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he didn't.
Mission's over. We're done.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco,